So we're off today to find the infinity pool. Not the best weather, but hopefully it doesn't rain.
Oh, do you know what? You sound like you know the lineup, so I'm pretty confident for you, Tim. I'm not going to lie, Paul.
Yeah.
I don't want to hit the other car of any hint.
Yeah, don't be saying it anymore. Now let's see. We've got Lauren in Blackpool. Hello, Lauren.
So I just parked up and we're heading off to find the infinity pool in the rain. Oh, Leo, can I have a drop of milk?
Yeah, go on. So. Oh, let me try.
So we had to abandon our walk earlier because it was pouring down. We're back out heading to Rydal Cave. Hold that open for us. Nice one.
We gotta go.
Oh, it's nearly in there.
So I think this is the first cave. Well, they're going to get rotten. This way's probably easiest. Up there.
Just
finish off today's walk with a swim.
Gorgeous.
Bloody hell, is it?
It's not cold.
Bloody hell.
Very cold.
Just go under.
Like most of my legs in it. Yeah, you do, Basha.
Misha, go on it again then. It's not cold. Go on it to your waist.
Let's go on my socks though, because they're already drunk.
Yeah,
I suggest you don't stay in it for long.
But. Oh my god,
my legs are
cold.
It's gonna be ice cold. It's not ice cold, but at the same time, it is quite cold when you like go in it like more than two times. Oh my god, my legs are.
Bablo.
What?
Bablo.
Go under, Dad. Submerge.
Say again.
Submerge. However you say it.
Deeper already.
Okay, I'm getting in. What are those?
30 miles. Oh my god. Oh! Again, it's cold.
Smile. It's the rain now.
Oh, you're missing.
Oh,
yeah.
It's the rain?
Yep.
I want to save you, but just in case you get in the water, we have that.
Get the car, pissing down rain. Going back to the caravan now, Leo. Yeah. Do you want to say goodbye to all your dad's subscribers? What do you say?
Goodbye!
No, to the camera.
I said bye to him.
Bablo.